A common psychological roller coaster that many traders go through is called the Dunning-Kruger effect. Let me explain what this is. The Dunning-Kruger effect begins where a lot of beginners that are new to a skill like trading start off with extremely high levels of confidence. This is where a lot of people believe that trading is incredibly easy and that all you have to do is click buy or sell and then wait for the gains to automatically come in. But as time goes by, they realize that although it looks very simple, it's not that easy, and that's when the confidence begins to drop. At this point, many novices will have blown their accounts and might quit trading entirely. However, as more time goes by, for those that stuck around and gained more knowledge and experience from the markets, their levels of confidence will slowly return back to where they started. And at this point, they will look back and realize how foolish they might have been in the beginning, but will be proud to see how far they've come.